So you spent countless hours modeling an asset in Blender, but don't yet have a texture to really dial in the mediocrity of your work? Not to worry, the Imphenzia PixPal palette can salvage this thing. And thanks to the somewhat recent addition of the asset library in Blender, we now have access to the palette easily in any project. Like, comment, and subscribe to see how I set this up, and I apologize for the flashbang you're about to get in 3, 2, 1. First thing we'll need to do is head over to the Imphenzia website, link in the description. Click the assets link at the top, then scroll all the way to the bottom and download the PixPal palette texture. Once downloaded, extract and open that bad boy up. Our immediate goal is to get the material into the asset library. You can do that by clicking on any mesh and then heading to the materials panel on the right, right-clicking our material and clicking mark as asset. We won't be needing the 3D viewport anymore, so if we change it to an asset browser using the button at the top left, we can click on unassigned to see our material is now in the asset browser in the unassigned catalog. For organizational purposes, it would be better to have this material in an Imphenzia catalog. You can do that by clicking the All dropdown at the top and then changing it to Current File. We can now press the plus button to add a new catalog, name it Imphenzia, and then drag our PixPal material into the new Imphenzia catalog. This material looks a little strange, being called Imphenzia PixPal in the Imphenzia catalog, so we'll just rename it to PixPal. Everything in the scene collection can be deleted as we won't be needing it anymore. And now with our asset library set up the way we want, go to Edit, Preferences, File Paths, scroll down to the Asset Library section, copy the User Library path, close out of Preferences, go to File, Save As, paste the path up top, and save. That's it, you're done. PixPal is now available everywhere. We can test this pretty easily by going to File, New General, opening an asset browser from the right, and dragging our PixPal material onto the default cube. Switch to textured mode, and there's our material. The asset browser isn't just for textures. You can share pretty much anything in here, be it meshes, armatures, or even collections. If you'd like to learn more about using the asset library, I recommend this CG Essentials video, where Justin goes far more into depth than I just did here. Link is in the description. Please come back though, I need the views.